Enter mode.
They follow. And hi, B, how are you? I forgot to. Of course I did. Forgot to capture. One singular second. I'm doing quite well. Where did I put it? There it is. There we are. I knew I was forgetting something. But yeah, I'm doing well. It's been a very chill week, which has helped a lot. And I didn't spend way too many hours on VR chat last night. That was really fun. I have a headset now. I think I said I was getting or I had headset on Wednesday. I think I said I had it at that point. I also managed to completely mess up my audio setup like a mere half hour before stream. So I'm glad I got that fixed. Because it like wasn't that bad of a problem, but I made it much worse. I love her so much. Yeah, Adi loves to do that. Luca! Luca, eyes, motherfucker. Thank you. This isn't my usual model. This is my comfy model. Luca, you absolute dumbass. That's impressive. We get to pilot a missile? Ah, it's quiet, isn't it? Damn it. It's coming through, it's just quiet. Is that better? I've already forgotten how to pilot it. Guns, missile. Okay. Haha. Sorry. Really? Oh, mother. I think I know why. This happened on Wednesday. Mother. Thank you, though. Now you should be able to hear it. It's probably loud, isn't it? 1 second. Lovely. Now I need to check for that every single time. That feels too quiet. Thanks, OBS. I love you. Well, at least you got fixed at the start of the stream, and not a good part of the way through. Okay, hearing Luca scream is kind of funny though. That's fun. Where is it? Come on. Don't hide behind me. Come on. There we go. I love the arcade style mini games. They're so fun. Where'd he go? There we go. Yeah, no, I have to add extra stuff to my checklist now. The nice thing is, once I fix that, it shouldn't reset on me. If it does, I'll be pissed. Oh, Sereza! In you go. It's only been a week since I played this, but I miss playing it. Yeah, I want to play Nier. I heard it's like similar in like its playstyle a little bit. So I want to play it. Also the monster design is sick. Or they're robots. Automatons? Either way, I want to play those games. Aww, that's not doing well on health. That's not correct. I hate fast attacks. That's not what I'm going for. I'll probably die here. That's just a fact. There's one more hit and I'm out. How did I not get hit? There it is. There it is. Once more. I reset my my audio again, or at least I changed programs, and now because it's running through a different noise filter, there's a delay and it's throwing me off. So there's like a good second of delay for me, which is really strange on my monitoring. But I'll have to mess with it. I might switch back, even though I like this noise game. Come out. Oh, I haven't been using those. Got it. Those are handy. I actually remember they exist. She's like, I know I have another button somewhere, but I didn't remember which one. Yeah, it's driving me a little nuts, actually. I'll fix it for tomorrow. This is so fun. I love this. The minigames in Bayonetta because they don't feel like they take away from the gameplay. Like, they give a lot of time with, like, the original very good gameplay, and it's not all minigames, which feels really nice. Come on. I can get in with it. Oh, that's fine. Please tell me you heard that. She's so cute. I love Sarezzo so much. Oh! I'm sorry, that was cute. Sarezzo's just the sweetest little thing. Come on. weapon. It's not the one I want to have. The end. Aww. They all have no right being so cute. I love them all so much. I'm not talking much. I am deeply focused on this. It is a lot of fun. Come on. There's two of them. Who decided there should be two of them? Like, what cheating is that? There's three!
for free. Oh, come now. One's almost dead. Now I'm dead. Maybe sick yet. I think rolling motions are fine. Oh, Kaiser is I love you so much. Healing, unless nice, we have enough for one. I definitely will have to get something to play those two games. Ooh, that's a good sight.
Come on, I have that. Sorry, you're gonna get dizzy here. So I don't get hit. Nice. Sorry, I already know. Fucker. How to never get hit? Just spam dodge. Though, so I'll take it. I have tacticam sticking with the motherfucker. Yes! First try! Why is she literally so cool?
It's brilliant, Mummy!
Cerise is so cute. John! I knew she'd be here. I was about to say, did you lose Cerise on a missile?
Welcome to Isla del Sol. Island of wealth and power. John, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago.
A friend of my enemy is also my enemy, be it witch or sage.
The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers.
She's just launching off missiles.
Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth. 500 years ago, a child was born in clear violation of this tenet. That child was you.
500 years ago.
The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. You, the half-breed of light and dark, are at the center of that chaos. Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted. When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. That is why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another! our treasured left eye will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta, it is time that this is brought to an end.
I figured.
That you are brought to an end.
You did it. It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary. Even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
Luca!
I'm really beginning to hate missiles.
Luca!
You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cinesita.
He's so good.
Mommy.
Theresa.
Bayonetta, time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.
Well, now I'm pissed. I'm definitely gonna die out of here, son. They can't be. Of course they can't be. Of course they can't be. Logically, they wouldn't do that to us. But also, fuck you, John. Getting real fucking tired of you. And there I go. Booty now! How dare they? How dare you make me physically upset before battle? Like, that's me! Where are you? Alice, damn it. Thank you. attention. I've forgotten all my combos. Come on. Damn it. Whoa. I know I got it. She has? Oh. That I didn't know. Where is she? Wait a minute. There she is. I knew that was gonna happen. Please start me at the second phase of the battle. Where is she? Okay, I'm not gonna make second phase of the battle. But I'm at such low health, I don't think it matters. Not changing buttons. Okay. Let's try not to be at one health. That would help a lot. How are you? That's okay. Ugh. I'm getting my ass kicked by Jean. I'm going to take a quick break. Oh, what's a good nap? I don't know if that came out as words. Was it a good nap? Well, very well. I spent way too long on the Arcella night, and it was a lot of fun. An easy way to get to meet people. Ow, yeah, I can avoid that. Okay, corner. We both activated at the same time, that's cool. Come on. Counter. Don't pause the game on me. Managed to sleep off a headache. Hell yeah! We love when you can sleep off headaches. I got that! I had that! Both of those. It is insane. She's got missiles going. I think this is either like this is our final battle with Dawn. To say that for sure. So it's right. Definitely last area of the game. No! Yes, I do! No. Come on. Out of the way. Let's go. See, I have it. No. Yeah, the missile hot potato is fun. This is gonna be so hard to complete. What do you mean I have to be good at the game?
The shadow remains cast!
Come on! That was mean, John. Can't see. Okay, we're in much better standing. Now we're in cutscene. I missed that one. That was my fault. Okay, new phase of the battle. Ooh, quick time. Shit. Of course I get freaked out by the quick time. Once more. At least I get my health again.
The shadow remains.
hate that move. Come on. Nice. Nice. It is very cool and extra. My wrist is currently killing me. Crack out my hand, and then I might be able to do something.
The shadow remains.
Okay. Once more, motherfucker. That move, I've had it. I just realized the developer's logo's in the background. Another health bar. Oh, thank God. Eh? Get off. Come on. I was one short. Where are you? Oh, you're there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got her down to the last health bar.
The shadow remains calm.
Yes! Good place to start.
I got it. Where are you? No, seriously though, where are you? Ow. There you are. How nice is healing items around? I'm so good at video game.
Now it's decided. So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes. Fear? The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye. We fought for this stone. And because of it, everyone died. That gem brings back so many memories. Why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. I will not stand for the wild ambition of a treacherous Lumen sage who disrupted our age-old balance. Your path ends here! Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. In the innocence of our childhood, we used to play together as friends. But as time passed, perhaps even my eyes were clouded with fear. We were. Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. Stand and open your eyes. For with every truth, there is another one to be seen.
Is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Cereza! I don't know whether to shoot you, or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill.
It was so good. Oh my god, that's cute.
You didn't expect me to trust bitches. I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
I love this game so much.
Out like a light. But okay, other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Ooh.
He's such a sweetheart.
I look dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that? Luca?
She called him by his name for the first time!
Now that's more like it.
I love this game so much! Oh, so Sean!
Oh, what a day!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for!
Right?
Angel Attack! Ready?
I don't think it's done yet.
Round over.
Not until I get the hardware for it, because they are under Nintendo licensing. So I'm thinking of eventually getting a Switch, and then I'll be able to play them, because both Bayonetta 2 and 3 are on the Switch. I don't have enough for anything. That's cool. So yeah, only the first one isn't. Let's go visit him. It's been a bit.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
Should have almost bought more techniques before that. Definitely need one of these. On that note, I actually have to go to the bathroom, so I will be right back. Anna, be right back. Alrighty, I am back. And I forgot I had food cooking. This is why I used things with timers. I love this game so much, though. Where is my nerd? I think we might finish this today. Like, genuinely. I don't want it to end. I'm just enjoying it. Seriously.
Welcome back, little one.
Mommy, where are we?
It looks like someone's expecting us. Awfully nice of them to roll out the red carpet.
Luca, you need to get one thing straight.
Yeah, I know. I won't look after you, so don't screw up. I got things under control.
Let's go. Stay next to me, little one.
She's got the moon in her eyes.
Daddy?
What?
Daddy? Of course, Mommy. Can't you hear him? Okay, Daddy, I'm coming. And I'll bring Mommy with me.
Lucas, like, what the fuck is going on?
This way, Mommy!
Little one! Little one!
Cerecita! Bayonetta! Damn it!
I love Luca so much. Person? Huh? Wait, I'm gonna look around a bit. This is cool. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, why is there a person? It just feels odd.
Next time.
fried my brain.
The shadow remains cast.
Could have dodged that. Doing well. I think my hands are good. Yeah, let's blame it on that. Yeah, we're blaming it on my hands are tired now. Ooh, you can likely hear that. I dodged that. I'm so good at my job. You just gotta stand there and take it, motherfucker. If that's the way you wanna die. I mean, ain't graceful, but hey, you chose it. This is hilarious. Holy shit. Come on. There you go. Motherfucker. Wandering. Oh, me, these mother. I hate fighting these things. Alright, I don't have to kill. I'm still destroying them though, because I don't like them. What is that? A huge industrial machine is visible. It seems to be set to do something via automation, but it's not operating at the moment. Those look like caskets? What? I knew we had to fight in here, I knew it. Thank you. group beat when they're big. Because then they all stay in one place. Oh, camera, camera, camera. Come on. They combine like Power Rangers. Yes, yes they do. Seems much easier to beat. I don't like what I was coming next, in all honesty. See, I knew we had to fight these things at one point. Honestly, I both love and despise them at the same time. So much. Like, to fight them, it's really cool, but also they're a pain in my ass. Beautiful. Countless containers full of red liquid are suspended from a giant shaft. Seems that each container's contents are being pumped up to the top of the building. What? Is this something to do with the Umbra, just because it's a shade of red? I'm gonna fight here. Yes! My other favorite enemy. Actually, this is my favorite enemy. That's really fun. We haven't seen the torture attack for them yet. Oh. I wasn't expecting it to be that fan service-y. Platinum, nice. Oh, the fucking screaming baby wheels. Fuck off. Come on. Let me see this thing. There it is. more of these things? Not now. Not after I failed beating those. Away with you. The plant here. Destroying it. Helpful, thank you. Ready to actually like take him? When I wasn't supposed to. We get a cannon. Fire aim. No. Thank you, Deb. Steel cannon. I mean, I'm about to die, so. Take that as well. Point in case. Stop believing it.
That's what. Figured.
The shadow remains cast.
Come on.
Come on. And that causes quite a few of them to disappear as well. Come on, pass away already. He's almost dead. Die already. That took too long. Let me look at the details. Did I miss any of these? No, I haven't yet. The elevators have been stopped. Must be some sort of automatic safety device, but the swing's gate can be broken to make a way outside. Very nice. All right, let's go. I hate you the most, specifically.
The shadow remains calm.
That was my fault. It usually doesn't get this bad. Again. No, they are just throwing. This is the last little bit of the game, actually. So they're just throwing everything at us. Actually, ever. I hate you so much. I'm dodging
those.
Come on, let's go. One more time with this horrible thing. I hate so much! How am I not dodging any of these? Come on! I'm only getting upset because I hate looking at this thing. Fucking... to be done with it. That hit. I have patience, but not for you. I dodged that. Yeah. fucking die already. I don't know why I'm so impatient with this monster. I hate it so much. Just so, so much. Okay. I have the least amount of patience with this thing. I forgot about this. If you're grossed out, look away now. Fuck you! Oh my god. So glad it's done. Nah. Whatever. Come on, in the hole. There we are, Bayonetta. Ooh, chest. I figured there's gonna be one in here. Please give me more health.
Yeah.
I'm nowhere near where at the stats where I'm supposed to be, honestly. I missed a lot. Whoa! Okay, okay, I'm moving. Whoa! Platforming. Okay.
Shit.
I just realized what time it is. You know what? You are all going to hate me for what I'm gonna say. Let's continue this next stream after my week off. I'm sorry. I just realized what time it is. Because as much as I want to finish it today, I know I have things that need to get done. So I really want to, but also the suspense? I don't know. But yeah, with that, we're gonna call it for today, right there. Almost at the end. So we will definitely finish it next stream. And I will eagerly wait until then. So, for anybody who usually just comes to my Saturday streams, as a note, let's go over a scheduling. There we go. So, next week is restock week, so I won't be streaming, I won't be on Twitter, I won't be physically in this dimension for that entire week, and I will be back for the next Wednesday Elite Dangerous stream. And then tomorrow is Pepperminty's birthday, so we're gonna be playing Mario Party 4. Yes. So that's very, very exciting. I hope you all may join me then. In other news, who do we want to raid today? I think Scottathan's still playing. Yeah. He finally got into Tiny Tina's! Nice! So, Scott is playing Tiny Tina's Wonderland and finally got in because they were having server issues. So you can watch him. Who else? Arthur's playing Notia. We could watch that. Intimidating Creature, who we've raided a few times, is playing Inscription. Who do we feel like raiding today? I kind of want to go see Scott. If nobody says otherwise, in the next minute, we're raiding Scott. Did I do all my end-of-day stuff? I said the schedule, who we're going to raid. I think that's about it. Oh, yes. So, I'm hoping to reach affiliates. What if we raid Scott? Yeah, we're going to raid Scott. I love him so much. Good friend. Very good friend. Yes. I want to start pushing for affiliate. So, here's hoping for that. Yeah, we're getting really close. So I want to push for affiliate after restock week. I think that poll on Twitter that I made has expired. Let me go check it. Because I made a poll on Twitter for ideas to do for once we reach affiliate. You have 9 hours left if you haven't voted on it already. So far, Gunpla is in the lead, and I'm very excited for that. But yeah. Alright. Let's go say hi to Scottathan. Thank you all for joining me, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a good night, y'all. Anna, and stream.